नमस्कार दोस्तों, दिस इज किरण ठाकुर फ्रॉम आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एसेंशियल फिजिक्स। टुडे वी बैक विद अनदर वीडियो विद अनदर इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चंस फॉर यू, द टास्क फॉर यू गाइस। एंड द टास्क इज राइट डाउन एनी क्वेश्चंस इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो एंड वी विल पिक अप वन बाय वन क्वेश्चंस टू बी डिस्कस्ड। एंड अगेन डोंट हेजिटेट टू आस्क एनी क्वेश्चंस, फील फ्री टू आस्क एनी क्वेश्चंस बिकॉज वी आर हियर ऑल स्टूडेंट्स एंड वी नीड टू बी आंसर्ड। In the summer, have you ever seen light in the night sky? No, I'm not talking about stars, not even northern lights. Instead of that, I'm talking about fireflies. Have you guys ever wondered why they glow at night and what causing lights? For that doubts, for that queries, we have considered these questions should be discussed here. And for more importantly, we have considered three questions to be answered. And those are as follows. The first one is that how do fireflies glow? Secondly, we will see how do fireflies turn their lights on and off? Third and finally, we will see how can fireflies help doctors and scientists. So let's get started. Fireflies are sometimes called lightning bugs. They are known for their glow power. As we all know about that, in the night we have seen that the fireflies glow at a frequently time. But they are not alone. That means they are not alone that they produce their cells light. They are also deep water fish as well as even a bacteria that produce their own light. But they are not very famous like fireflies. And the fancy word for this is bioluminescence. And one thing has to be clear here, that what is luminescence? Luminescence is the spontaneous emission of light by a substance which is not resulting from heat. So fireflies never need to worry about changing a light bulb or paying the electric bill because they are producing their own light. They don't need to pay the payment for the electric bill. Their light source come from inside, okay? So a chemical change makes each blip of light. So there is a chemical reaction carried out when there is a blip of light produced. The reactions occurs between a protein called lucifers, a pigment called luciferin, and oxygen. When they combine, the firefly glows, they produce a peak of light. Most bioluminescent creatures glow all the time. Like they are not going to stop, or there is not a permanent stoppage of light. And what makes fireflies unique is how they turn their lights on and off. Okay, in a sequential manner. So researchers believe that fireflies turn on their lights by sending signal from their brains to a special light organs in their abdomens. Their abdomen is where the light producing chemical reactions takes place. Science believes bioluminescence serves as a different purpose for the larva than it does for adult fireflies. The larva contains chemicals that are toxic to other creatures. That means it is used for to save yourself from other creatures. They are going to haunt you. So as little worms, the light is more of warning that alerts anything, and that is what coming haunt for a snake, that they should stay away. One of the most interesting things need to be understood in the life of fireflies is that bioluminescence serves two purposes. First one is that to find out a mate, and second is that lure the prey. Lightning bugs blips happens in the blink of an eye.
So, while we can't tell the difference, female lightning bugs know what they are looking for. Research has also found out that female lightning bugs prefer fleshy males. It is quite interesting, you know. Some females prefer to mate with males that have the longest flesh, and other prefer males that flesh the fastest. Means they are going to choose those who are longest fleshed and the other have the fastest flesh. The bug's glow power have been studied by scientists, and they have found that there is a way of use the lucifer. And the most important thing is that they are going to put this light and making gene into the cells of other animals so that they can watch what happens to next. This is an exciting discovery for the world of medicine. With more and more research in this topic, we might be able to make cancer cells that glow so that researchers can find them easily and kill them. Forensic science also use lucifers, and that is in case of investigations, to use a weak solution that has this fiery fly enzyme that is used at a crime scene. It can reveal the tiny bits of blood that the human eye might not be able to see. So that means fireflies can help to solve a mystery.